Good afternoon, everybody. Mike Patrick along with Kyle Peterson. Great to have you with us from historic Rosenblatt Stadium in Omaha.
Every year, thousands of fans make the pilgrimage here to Omaha, Nebraska, the home of the College World Series.
Welcome back to the playoffs. This semifinal tournament matchup features the Cal State Fullerton Titans and the Vanderbilt Commodores. You're watching EA's NCAA Baseball. This is Mike Patrick along with my co-host, Kyle Peterson.
Hello, everybody. It's a great day for baseball.
The junior is going to be starting. His pitch list consists of a four-seam fastball, a circle change, a curveball, a splitter, and a two-seam fastball. We're ready to go with the first pitch of the game. Fly ball to left field.
One gone.
Let's see how the home team's defense lines up. The Commodores have the ability to make the plays they're expected to.
You know, it's an outfield that's solid all around. You can't count on them to win you that many games, but they won't lose you many either.
Makes the grab for out number two. Number 39 is catching today. He'll be the cleanup hitter.
That's two.
Fouls it off. Makes the catch in foul territory. The junior is starting today. He has a four-seamer, a circle changeup, a slurve, a slide piece, and a sinker ball. Here's what the home team's offense looks like. Number 21 is in center. He'll be batting sixth in the lineup. The ball hit out to left. Stanton is on with a base hit. The Titans have an outfield that's fundamentally sound. The only time they have a problem on some of the real tough plays.
It really is an outfield where you know exactly what you're going to get. They might not make the spectacular plays, but they'll make most of them, and that's a defense you can live with.
The batter squares to sacrifice. There's a bunt. Number five is digging in. Fouls this one out of play. Hit to shallow right. He's on with a single. The batter swings and hits one to center. The fielder tracking it and the out. The throw to second. And they score the first run of the game.
Get ready for a pair. One down. The boy roll two. Upfield two, three.
Ground ball to first. That one's fouled away. Swing and a miss. Two gone. Fly ball not hit well. The center fielder tracking it easily. That's the end of the inning. Vanderbilt leaves runners on the corners and will go to the top of the second. It's 1-0. breaking ball hit towards second. Gets through, and the batter has a single. Number 39 is on with the single. He squares to sacrifice. There's a bunt. Barehanded pickup. Throw to first. Makes the throw to first in time. Number five is digging in.
One down out there. Let's go. One down.
Breaking pitch hit outside of first. And comes up with it for the out.
That's too damn.
That one's a little high. Missed the breaking ball down around the knees. On the ground to right. The runner will try to score. And it will score a run. Number 37 is on with an RBI double. A runner at second. It's tied at one. Two gone. Fly ball to center field should be routine. Makes the grab. Cal State Fullerton leaves a man on second, and we're headed to the bottom of the second. It's tied at one. That foul caught the catcher. High fly ball to right field. He should be able to get to this. And the out. Number six is up next.
What a win.
Long fly ball, that's gone. It was gone when it left the bat.
Went with the off-speed pitch, and he was waiting for it. A great job of keeping the weight back. Ball hammered to right, easily carries out for a home run.
That's the first home run of the game. This ball's hit hard. Over the shoulder. Holy cow, what a catch. Stanton is one for one today with a single. Two out, nobody on. This one's down the left field line. He's on his way to second. Stanton is aboard with a two-bagger. Number one is now one for one at the plate today. This straightaway left. That will put an end to the inning. Vanderbilt leaves a man on second and will go to the top of the third. It's 2-1. Breaking ball right at the knees for a strike.
Ball.
Misses with a fastball low. Ball. Line drive to the right side. One out. Number 11 is digging in. Fastball down in the zone for a strike. Grounder up the middle and through. Gets through, and the batter has a single. McMahon is on with the single. Diaz is now 0 for 1 at the plate. This one's hammered to second. Smoked, but right at the shortstop for out number 2 of the inning. Number 9 is up next. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Hits a shallow center. Looks toward third. He gets on to keep the inning alive.
Nice job of looking off speed and hitting the ball where it's pitched. He kept his hands back. Hammered that off-speed pitch in there for a single.
Infield, she's one. Off-field, coming to three.
Changeup misses low. Takes a called strike on a fastball. One and one. Tries to steal second base. Safe on the stolen base. And a liner to third. He's out of there. Cal State Fullerton leaves runners on second and third. We'll go to the bottom half. It's 2-1. There's a ground ball towards second base. Throw to first. He's out. Number 23 is digging in. Hit to the left side of the infield. He dives and caught it. It's in time for the out. That's a Rawlings Gold Glove play, and you're about to see why once again. Number 13 is now 0 for 1 at the plate. Get on the ground to the second baseman. On to first. That's in time for the out. After three, it's 2-1. A ground ball headed for the hole. Over to first. He's out of there. Number 5 is up next. Fastball catches the corner at the knees. Grounded to the first baseman. Great diving stop and the out. Number 37 is 1 for 1 today with a single. Hit to short. Over to first. It's a 1-2-3 inning. In the middle of the fourth, it's 2-1. Number 21 is digging in. swing and a miss. 0-2. That'll send him back to the bench. Nobody on base and one gone toward left. Throw to first. Kyle, it looked like he made it safely. The junior is up next. Hit on the ground toward the hole. The throw across the infield. In time to make the play.
Ball hit well to the left side, but watch the defense. He gets there at plenty of the time. The quick release is enough to get the base runner.
After four, it's 2-1. The changeup misses too low for a ball. Breaking ball inside. There's a fly ball. Diving stop. What a play. Number 12 is up next.
Yeah, let's go. We got one down.
Strike.
Change up in the zone for a strike. Ground ball to the left side. The throw across to first. Two out. Two out, nobody on. Fastball misses downstairs.
Strike.
Knee-high breaking ball for a strike. Number 48 is feeding the batters crumbs out there. He's yet to give up a walk. With 4.5 innings played, it's 2-1. Hit to the left side. Makes the catch for the first out. Number 10 is now 2-for-2 at the plate today. This one's foul outside third. That foul ball caught the catcher. Ground ball on the left side. The throw across the infield. The easy flip to first for the out. Number one is digging in. Lofted to right. And the right fielder is there. After five, it's 2-1. Breaking ball misses downstairs.
Ball.
Breaking ball in and off the plate. T Two balls, no strikes.
Strike one.
That's a strike on the inner half with the fastball. Breaking ball catches the inside edge for a strike. Breaking ball outside off of the plate. The 3-2. Hit to the left side of the infield. The throw across the infield. He's out of there. Ground ball to the right side. There's a fly ball. And the right fielder is there. Number 39 is up next.
Hey, two down.
And a breaking ball in for a strike. Fastball outside. This one may stay in play. At the tires the side, they go quietly 1-2-3. With 5.5 innings played, it's 2-1. There's a lazy fly to right field and the out. Number 23 is 0-for-1 today. Fastball popped. Makes the grab for out number 2. Two gone. Fouls this out of play. Foul tip. Three up and three down. With 3 innings remaining, it's 2-1. Number 6 is now 0-for-1 at the plate today. This one is crushed to right. It's out of here. And that's the first home run he is allowed. Number 5 is now 0-for-2 at the plate today. There's a lazy fly to right field and makes the play. Breaking ball on the outside edge. Ground ball to first. And that's 2 away. Number 2 is 0-for-2 today.
2-8.
They checked down at third. Tried to hold up, but couldn't. And an off-speed pitch, nothing in two. Toward the left. Throw to first. The inning's over after six and a half. It's tied at two.
Great job that inning. They've come back and tied the ball game.
Number 21 is digging in. The ball hit out to left. The left fielder takes a few steps and the out. Number 4 is up next. That one's popped up on the infield. The second baseman will make the call. He's out of there.
Hey, two down out here.
This one's headed for the gap in left center. The runner is going to try for two. The throw to second. The junior is aboard with a two-bagger. The go-ahead runs in scoring position, and there's two outs. Reyes is now 0 for 2 at the plate today. It was virtually unhittable. Hit towards second. That baby was crushed back up the middle. And they'll wave him around third. Throw to third. Reyes is on with an RBI double. It's 3-2. Routine fly ball out to left field. This inning is over. Vanderbilt scores one and strands another. We're headed to the top of the inning. It's 3-2.
These guys are starting to swing it now. They now lead it.
Number 12 is up next. Little ground ball to the right side. One out. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. And he takes a fastball high, 1-0. Hit to the left side. And retires the batter for the out. Missed away with the fastball. Grounded to first. And it's a diving catch. With 7.5 innings played, it's 3-2. Slapped foul. You've got a piece of that back to the screen. Struck him out.
He threw him a breaking ball when he was looking fastball. Strike three.
One down. Missed on a fastball at the letters. Swing and a miss on the changeup. Ground ball to the second baseman. Plucks it on the dive. That's two outs. Boy, oh boy, that Rawlings Gold Glove play certainly deserves another look. Hit out to left. This inning is over. With eight innings played, it's 3-2. Number 39 is the on-deck hitter. Number 9 is 1-for-3 today with a single. Swung through a fastball down and away. A ground ball headed for the hole on to first. That's in time for the out. Number 39 is digging in. Hits this one towards short. Makes the diving stop. Easy flip to first for the out. Fastball inside, a ball and no strikes. Ball. The hook missed too low. Line drive right side, and that will do it for this game. The final score, the Vanderbilt Commodores 3, the Cal State Fullerton Titans 2.
When a game like this that's so low scoring, it's the pitchers that really set the tone early. That happened so far tonight and really carried on throughout the entire game.
For Kyle Peterson, this is Mike Patrick. Thanks for joining us for EA Sports MVP 07.